A person on a bicycle died after they were hit by a car in Boulder. Colorado State Patrol says it happened around 6:40 Thursday evening on Lee Hill Road. The driver stayed and spoke with police. The driver and cyclist are both men from Boulder, but no other details are being released at this time. No word on if charges are going to be filed. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.